got exhausted, and my husband came into my life, and he changed my life. He changed my life. I'll talk to him. Yeah, I'm very patient to live with me. There he is. He's very cute. He's smiling.
Somebody who will love. I just want.
20s, I hated it. I wanted more than anything in life to leave. I thought that all my problems were because of where I was from. So I left, and I found this really great guy, not as great as Scott, but I found a really nice guy that lived in Alabama. And I went and lived there with them for about a year. He was in a band, and they were all nice people, and I just thought, my life is gonna change. But it was the same thing. I was drunk all over again. I was in the gutter. I was crying all the time. I was sad, and I realized that I couldn't run away from myself. And that's really what was the problem. It wasn't LA, it was me. So I had to go back home. A good psychiatrist and start working on my stuff. So I'm still the same psychiatrist and I'm still crazy, but I'm happier. So that's good, right?
Man, I'm going out of style. Man, I'm going out of style.
So I'm going back to it. To the lady.